What is the oldest stone in
here? I don't know, because I've never been here in the daylight. So I figured we'd get a look around. You know what I mean?
Who maintains it?
Bob.
Has anybody ever come down to, like, visit family?
Yeah. They have said not for a while. Oh, there's a cardinal. But this is where I caught that guy leaning up against the tree. And there's nothing there. Or was it back here? See, I can't remember. It's been so long. It was back here. With the veterans. He was a veteran, I betcha. Rocky Springs. This is Melanie and Candy. We're in Rocky Springs Cemetery. EVP session, nighttime. Cars are going by. You hear crickets. I'm trying to talk to the soldier that I captured on a photo 9 years ago. Did I see you? Cars are going by. I'm holding a device in my hand. If you come up and speak to it, it'll capture your voice. My name's Melanie, and I'm not here to harm you.
When I walked down there, I got a peaceful sensation. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's very peaceful over here.
Yeah, right over there. It's like, I don't know. It's just like, you know.
Calm, I'll grab this.
Relax.
We'll do a spirit box session down here where it's peaceful. What was it? 0.2. 0.2. And there's no electricity out here that would do that. There's cobwebs everywhere right here.
Every once in a while I hold it down just in case I catch a kid.
Yeah.
You feel that? It's just calm.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Hello, my name is Melanie. Who am I speaking with out here?
Got a cobweb. Well, that just went to 3.6.
Ooh. Getting eaten alive by bugs. I'm holding a device in my hand. If you come up and talk to it, your voice will be heard. I heard you. Do you have a message? You can talk to us, it's okay. Are you a child?
Touch the machine in front of my hand.
Something grabbed my ankle. I don't know what that was. That was crazy. Where the hell did my flashlight button go? Yeah, something grabbed my ankle.
There ain't nothing here.
No.
And you weren't close to that, otherwise you got that twig.
Yeah.
You are standing where you was. So something touched you.
Can you speak something through my device? Candy. Do you know Candy? Did you just see that? Yeah, I think it was them, maybe. I think they had a flashlight. Definitely a flashlight. They don't have a flashlight. What is that? What was that? That was like just an object that went right in front of us. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It was like a white. Oh my goodness.
It might have been them, but I don't think it would have shown that far.
Not that far, because we're behind the tree.
Yeah. That was odd.
Literally, it went in front of those two graves. It was just like a little smoke.
Uh-huh.
Because I was like this, and all of a sudden I looked up, and it was like white went across, and I went...
Well, I didn't get it on video, but I caught us our reaction on here.
Holy... So.